Hey there folks, Paul Markle with Student of the Gun, and today we're going to talk about naked guns. That's right. When you say naked guns, you mean those movies that Leslie Nielsen did back in the 80s and 90s? No. I'm talking about guns like this one right here. This is the Sky CPX-3, and I really like this gun a lot. It's a 10-round 380, and it has a double action only trigger. Now, you say, this is a nice, compact gun, easy to conceal gun. Great. I'll get a holster, and I'll carry it when I'm wearing shorts and t-shirt, tuck it in the holster, I'm good to go, nobody will know I have it. What happens when it's winter time? Well, it's winter time, and where I live, it gets cold. We start wearing multiple layers. I put on my sweatshirt, t-shirt, sweatshirt. When I go outside, I have a windbreaking jacket with a liner in it, and so forth. And if I'm wearing a gun in a standard concealed carry holster, I'm all zipped up against the cold, it's going to be kind of tough to get to that gun in a hurry if I need it. Most people realize it and they're like, ah, no problem. I'll just take this thing right here. I've got nice big pockets in my coat, in my jacket. I'll just drop it in there. Stop yourself. Do not put a naked gun. That is a gun that has no holster, no scabbard, no covering over the trigger into a pocket. You're like, oh, it's cool. I'll just keep the chamber empty and the magazine. Stop yourself. It's not how we carry guns. It's not how we carry semi-automatic guns. We carry the gun with a round in the chamber, magazine loaded, ready to go. This product right here, it is a pocket holster. I like to call it a scabbard. Because it doesn't have any loops or anything like that or clips. This is to cover the trigger when the gun is in a pocket. This is from Tough Products. It is a, it's Tough Products pocket holster. And this one here is a size 10. And it fits, as you can see, it fits the Sky CPX-3 perfectly. So if you're going to carry in a pocket in the winter, you say, well, you know, I'm not going to stop carrying a gun. But if it's buried underneath my coat and all the layers and everything, I'll never get to it. If I need it, I got you. Put this in the pocket. That way you don't have to worry. And when a gun goes in a pocket, that's what lives there. Only the gun. We don't put the gun in a jacket pocket and then throw our cell phone on top of it or our keys or miscellaneous stuff, change, whatever. No. If you have a designated gun pocket, the only thing that goes in there is this. That's it. Not keys, not phones, not change, nothing. Put that stuff somewhere else, okay? So in the wintertime, if you're gonna carry a gun in a pocket, jacket, coat, whatever, put a scabbard, a holster, a pocket holster, whatever. And this is called the Pocket Roo. That's the product name from Tuff, T-U-F-F products. Really good pocket holster. Okay, so we've got that. What else do we wear in the wintertime? You say, we wear gloves. No kidding, because it's cold where I live and I don't want my hands to be cold. Great. When's the last time you took the gloves that you wear to keep your hands warm and your blaster and went to the range and shot with them on? You say, well, my gloves are real thick and bulky and they don't flex very well, but they keep my hands nice and warm. Can you work this life-saving tool with those gloves on or not? I'm not sure, I've never done it. If you're wearing gloves, because the bad guys, the robber, the murderer, the kidnapper, the rapist, is not gonna say, hang on a second, go ahead and take your gloves off. I'll wait, take your gloves off. All right, now are we ready to go? No, if you've got gloves on when you need to defend yourself with a gun, you're gonna have to use it with the gloves. If you don't have gloves that you can use to shoot, change up your gloves. Find different kinds of gloves. One of the nice things about the various types of ski gloves that are out there is generally they're designed to give you digital dexterity. They're warm, but you still have digital dexterity. Some of the new ski gloves, the winter ski gloves, actually have texture on the fingers, on the index fingers. So I found that I can wear ski gloves and shoot my rifles, shotguns, pistols all day long without a problem. So, wintertime, two things we gotta think about. Are we gonna carry a gun in a pocket? Yes, no, I don't know. If you're gonna carry a gun in a pocket, put it into a pocket holster. If you're going to be wearing gloves, take your favorite gun, take your self-defense gun and your gloves, and get your butt out to the range and practice and find out if you can actually shoot and hit the target and make that gun work with those gloves on your hand. Okay, guys, I'm Paul Markle from Student of the Gun. Remember, you're a beginner once, a student for life.